These high school students are earning college credit and learning traditional Hawaiian woodworking and carving. Windward Community College hosted 31 students from Castle High School and Kekula o Samuel M. Kamakau Hawaiian Immersion School over the summer.
It's really fun. It's probably my favorite class of all the classes I've taken. I think I learned a lot of Hawaiian words and Hawaiian implements.
Through what's known as a dual credit program in which high school students can earn college credit from a University of Hawaii campus, students planned and created carving projects of Hawaiian cultural relevance and gained deeper insights into traditional use of wood, bone, stone, shell, and plant fiber.
The important thing is to keep practices alive. If we don't keep the practices alive, it becomes like a reserved thing for just a few, and then it'll eventually disappear and die.
Sousa helped to start the program 10 years ago and has felt like a proud father watching the program grow and students blossom.
The most important thing I learned was how to like properly identify woods or how to properly harvest tea leaf. So it's a lot about learning about the plants and woods that we use, not just how to carve them.
So I kind of want to grow my own taro now and make a po'akukui'ai and be able to pound taro.
Besides Hawaiian culture and language, the hands-on course incorporated college-level math, science, and research.
We want to make sure that we're capturing their interests, and we sneak in a research paper right here, and we sneak in, okay, you have to extrapolate this information, and you got to calculate this.
Windward's lecturers are hoping to expand their academic offerings and workspace to meet the growing demand.
Carvers are going to carve, and we're here to help nurture those traditions, to help develop those traditions, and to give a place so that people in our community can carve and learn.